Today, I rise to present a petition on behalf of 24,000 travel advisors across Canada. The federal government has recently announced funding for Air Canada and Transat Air. One of the conditions is to refund their passengers for canceled flights. Meanwhile, travel advisors without any income or any government support for over a year are facing commission clawback. These petitioners are asking the House to ensure the following: that any financial assistance to airlines and their subsidiary travel companies be conditional on protection of the travel advisors, and further, that any commissions already clawed back be repaid to these travel advisors in a timely fashion. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.